Hey guys, today we'll be seeing about radiation, its types and radiotherapy. Radioactivity is a physical, not a biological phenomenon. Simply stated, the radioactivity of a sample can be measured by counting how many atoms are spontaneously decaying each second. This can be done with instruments designed to detect the particular type of radiation emitted with each decay or disintegration. Radioactivity refers to the particles which are emitted from nuclei as a result of nuclear instability. Because the nucleus experiences the intense conflict between the two strongest forces in nature, it should not be surprising that there are many nuclear isotopes which are unstable and emit some kind of radiation. The three most common types of radiation are alpha particles, beta particles, and gamma rays. Alpha radiation is the most dangerous because it is easily absorbed by cells. Beta and gamma radiation are not as dangerous because they are less likely to be absorbed by a cell and will usually just pass right through it. Which elements are radioactive and why? For example, uranium and thorium are two radioactive elements found naturally in the Earth's crust. Over billions of years, these two elements slowly change form and produce decay products such as radium and radon. During this process, energy is released. One form of this energy is alpha radiation. Radiation therapy, also called radiotherapy, is a cancer treatment that uses high doses of radiation to kill cancer cells and shrink tumors. At low doses, radiation is used in X-rays to see inside your body, as with X-rays of your teeth or broken bones. Types of radiation therapy. There are two main types of radiation therapy, external beam and internal. The factor of radiation therapy that you may have depends on many, including the type of cancer, the size of the tumor, the tumor's location in the body, how close the tumor is to normal issues that are sensitive to radiation, your general health and medical history, whether you will have other types of cancer treatment, other factors such as your age and other medical conditions. The most common early side effects are fatigue, feeling tired, and skin changes. Other early side effects usually are related to the area being treated, such as hair loss and mouth problems when radiation treatment is given to this area. Late side effects can take months or even years to develop. Like, share and subscribe. Vibrant Violet signing off.